Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, and welcome to part 7 of the MU Megatron build. In this video, we'll just be focusing on the build of the left leg, which is the last leg. This is pretty much the same build, or mirror image, same build as the previous leg, so there's not a lot of new stuff here, but there is a couple of things that went slightly differently, and there is one piece that I completely missed showing you how to shape in the previous build that you'll be able to see in this build. But we're just going to focus on putting that last leg together, and there's one more video to do after this. It's where I'm going to basically recap and summarize and review this entire build and show all the larger pieces coming together and talk about it. But this video, let's just finish up that last leg so we can move on to the next part. My expectation going into part 7 is that this leg will build just like the other, as they seem to be mirrors of each other with no additional detail, unlike the arms, where one arm was different because of the scope or gun on his arm. Every now and then, I find a little piece of tab that holds the parts in the trees still stuck to the part and have to trim it off.
I initially twisted the tabs holding the half-circle side pieces on, but went back and folded them over to allow room for the center piece to more easily fold down into its place. Both times I did this part, the round pieces seemed to be on the wrong side. I am not sure if I was getting mixed up or if the parts are labeled wrong. This part broke on the last leg. For this leg, it stayed whole, and shaping it was much easier. Once I got the sides folded down and secured, I fanned them out a little and curved the center part a bit more to achieve the final shape. I fought with this part quite a bit. I'm pretty sure the same part on the other side came together easier. This happens sometimes. A piece will just come together one time very easily, and another time it seems to not want to cooperate. There are three other parts inside of this larger part that I clipped out off screen. There are a lot of tight clearances fitting these two parts together. I spent several minutes just tweaking and getting things to lay flat. Thank you. In the other leg build video, I accidentally missed recording shaping this center part. One of the middle tabs did not line up, and that caused me some problem. Be sure when adding these two parts that you line up the fold lines. Unfortunately, my unsteady hands cost me a part. Luckily, there are two other tabs holding that part on. Unluckily, the part is not quite sitting as it should. But on I go. Thank you.
And there you go. The last leg is complete. We've got all the pieces together, so this is just going to be a quick wrap-up. There's one more video to come, as I said in the beginning of this video, where I'm just going to go over and review the entire build and some of the highlights and basically show all the parts coming together, and that'll be it. This MU Megatron build has been a lot of fun, and normally I'd put a little 360 spinny deal of the leg, but honestly I just kind of was in such excitement to finally finish that last leg and put everything together that I didn't stop to record that. It's actually already assembled at this point. Megatron is together and complete. You probably may have already seen pictures of it posted on social media. But anyway, I'll leave it at that. Keep an eye out for the wrap-up and review of the entire build, which will be coming very soon. Thank you for watching, and keep on keeping on.